He's going to need to be sensible playing for that left half. I think that's where Egypt looks susceptible to being turned over in that position. I think if I was the Korean coach, I'd suggest taking it down centre and right channels, forcing the ball high up the pitch and then winning it back from congested areas.
It's a good ball in. Hyun Hae Sung in front of the keeper, super turn, and Lee Namyong has his fourth goal of the tournament and his fourth goal for South Korea in this match.